You know what I mean.
You're here. Thanks again for agreeing to this. You're not wrong. It's only been a few minutes. The highest priority for today is establishing good negotiations with the Chief of Wildfire. I'm about to get that process underway. Serval was a little delayed on the way over.
Hold up, I wasn't that late.
Negotiations will be held in the Bouldertown Clinic. Serval and I are newcomers, so you'll have to lead the way. It isn't exactly how I remember it.
Feels like we're not getting many friendly looks, huh?
Well, well, well. I don't think our little clinic has ever played host to an occasion like this.
We meet again, Mr. Oleg.
Oleg will do, son. Oh, you. You probably won't know. Our young Silvermane friend here and I had the pleasure of speaking to each other at a certain Guardian succession ceremony.
The name's Serval. I'm, an ex-engineer from the technology division, and Jappard's sister?
Likewise, miss. The more the merrier. And it's good to have you here again. It bothered me and Natasha that we never arranged a formal welcome for you. Once we're done talking, you must all join us for a meal.
We'd be honored. But to your point, Oleg, let's finish our discussions first.
Quite right. Let's head inside. Too much commotion out here.
So she's your sister. The Landau family is full of talented young people, I see.
You're worried that Underworlders might still hold a grudge against the Silvermane guards. So you want to show your solidarity with the Trailblazers to build some trust.
Rebuilding trust between the two worlds has always been a priority for Lady Branya. People here must have felt abandoned by the guards after the passage was sealed off. If we were to simply take over the Underworld in the name of the Supreme Guardian, I can only imagine how people would react.
Seems like you have a good handle on the situation. I see now why you made captain at such a young age.
So, you're also saying the guards want to work with Wildfire and use our reputation to win back people's support, correct?
I wouldn't use those exact words, but that is more or less what we want to achieve.
If that's the case, I've got a question for you. Since this offer comes from those who left us to our fate for more than a decade, how would you...
She's not trying to be diplomatic about it, is she? Choose your words wisely, Jeppy.
The barrier between the surface and the underground was the product of the former Supreme Guardian's misjudgment and the policies that resulted from it. The people of Bellabog should have stood together, but instead, we were made to blame and hate one another. Lady Branya wants Bellabog to heal, so the Silvermane Guards need to regain the people's trust. But we won't achieve that by kicking doors open and policing everyone around. As a grassroots organization, Wildfire did an extraordinary job maintaining order for over a decade in the absence of the guards. I can assure you that the guards are not here to seize power. If it takes time for the people to trust us, so be it. We're willing to take small measures and serve as an auxiliary force to Wild. I hope you can see that everything we do to rebuild trust and make Bellabog work for all.
I swear, he never used to be this emotionally intelligent.
That's an answer I can accept.
I think there's no need for the guessing game to continue. It's obvious we share the same goal. With the help of Branya, Serval, and Chapard, we're one step closer to rebuilding a united Bellabog.
I agree. Tell Branya that Wildfire will work with the Silvermane guards on security matters. However, things aren't simple down here. Please also tell her to draw up plans and...
Monsters! Monsters from the Fragmentum! They're swarmed!
Not good. Stay here, Natasha. The patients need...
Understood. We'll be counting on you.
Everyone rushed outside. I should probably see what's happening.
Please, help my friends! The monsters invaded the mine! Please, you have to save my friends! Otherwise, those things would tear them apart!
Don't worry. The Silvermane guards are trained for these situations. Where do we find them?
The Great Mine! The one with the big ore vein!
Understood. I'll send my men to set up a perimeter and start the rescue operation right away. Mr. Oleg, please entrust the Silvermane guards with the rescue. The defense of Bouldertown will need Wildfire's expertise.
You're a natural-born commander. Your troops will be unfamiliar with the layout of the mine.
Thank you. In the name of the preservation, I promise we'll do everything we can to save lives. I'll go on ahead and lead the troops to the mine. Catch up to us.
I couldn't get a word in while they were talking. A duty-bound soldier and a resistance leader. It's hard to be rock and roll in front of people like that. You know, maybe I need to put my inner struggles in a broader context. My own way? I don't even remember what kind of life I want. It's just... Wait a minute. Was that Chapard's plan all along? Use guilt to make me stay? That's true. Anyway, since he asked for help, it's time to give those monsters a shock. You know the way to the Great Mine, right? Let's catch up with Chapard when you're ready. That's all you needed to say. Let's go.
Put all artillery units on standby. Wait for my command to bombard enemy positions and cover our infantry advance. We have a choke point here. Tell all infantry units to switch to double line formation. Close quarters in front, gunners behind.
Yes, sir!
Ah, you're here. Get ready. We need to help. The back of the mine has been secured, which gives us a forward base to send in supplies. The battle is fierce. I need to get to the front line. I'll leave the command post to my officers.
I don't know much about warfare, but I don't see why a commander needs to lead the Chapard. Let me and him clear the way for you. You should stay in your command post.
Thanks, Serval, but please trust my judgment on this. I made a promise to Mr. Oleg to save as many people as possible. I have to see to it myself.
There's no stopping you once you've made up.
Let's move out. We need to clear a way for Wildfire and the guards. All civilians, please go to the bridge immediately.
The Silvermane guards have set up a defensive perimeter. You'll be safe there.
There's a monster heading this way. What should we do, Jeppard?
Bring it down. We need to cover the retreat.
Let's make it quick.
Let's begin.
Go.
Song's for you.
Turn it up!
Naughty child.
Much better. It made it easy for us. But we can't let our guards down. It's safe here. Let's move on.
Let's go.
Time for some hardship.
Rules are made to be broken.
Reach the end of the story in your own way. Reach the end of the story in your own way.
Jeppard, look! The miners have put up a makeshift defensive line.
Are you a Silvermane guard?
That's right. We're evacuating the miners together with Wildfire.
The Silvermane guards and Wildfire are working together now? Oh, civilians. I saw a girl run out from our defensive position just now. My brother went after her, but they haven't come back.
Understood. I'll bring them back. The guards and Wildfire have set up defenses on the bridge.
Thank you. Please, bring them back to safety.
Oh no! Monsters are coming this way!
Leave the battle to us.
Okay.
You know nothing of the survive or be destroyed. There is no other choice.
Ready to lose yourself? You can fight it or rock with it.
Stay alert.
Leave it to me.
Pretty good crowd today.
Let's rock.
Not each other.
Let's make it quick.
Let's begin.
Yo.
Not bad. Rules are made to be broken.
Keep up.
Stop me.
Just a little something. Think nothing of it.
Timely treatment.
Let's keep searching for the missing girl and the miner.
Is it me or is it cold here?
Stay.
Stay alert!
You know nothing of the survive or be destroyed. There is no other choice.
Stay alert!
Ready to lose yourself? You can fight it! Rock with it!
Stay alert.
Leave it to me.
Go.
Song's for you.
Turn it up!
Naughty child.
Let's go.
It'll take more than that.
Rules
are made to be broken.
Let's begin.
Keep up!
Let's make it quick.
Go. You know nothing of the survive or be destroyed. There is no other choice.
Let's go.
Ready to lose your son?
You can fight it or rock with it.
Leave it to me.
Reach the end of the story in your own way. Let's make it quick. Rules are made to be broken. Let's go. Reach the end of the story in your own way. Stay alert. Rules are made to be broken.
You know nothing of the survive or be destroyed. There is no other choice.
Burn it up!
That won't stop me.
Let's make it quick.
Let's begin.
Time for a shot.
Ready to lose your sub?
You can fight it or rock with it.
Just a little something. Think nothing of it.
Ready to jam.
Let's rock.
Let's go. Rules are made to be broken.
Leave it to me.
You two, it's too dangerous here. Find the Silvermane guards in Wildfire at the bridge. They'll protect you.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Zeno, take my hand. Let's get out of here.
It's so cold here. I'm scared.
The monsters have gotten stronger somehow. I don't remember them being this difficult.
Thank goodness we got here in time. If we'd arrived any later...
That's one brave little girl. You were like that at her age, too.
Huh? I wouldn't go that far. I only had Dad to deal with. He could be fierce, but nothing like the monsters here. Besides, my problem with him wasn't that he was a strict father. I just couldn't believe that he never lifted a finger to oppose Kokolia's order to seal the passageway. Vowing to protect the Underworlders in one breath, and then deciding they deserve to be abandoned in the next?
Father was a soldier. He... never mind. I know I sound like I'm defending him.
I'm angry just thinking about it. Looking back, I'm glad I left home early.
Running away doesn't solve the problem. It's... I'm not trying to change...
My choice.
Sorry.
Don't worry about it. Let's focus on the business at hand.
Okay. Be careful. It could mean something we haven't encountered before is waiting for us.
These monsters are tough. I need to find those kids.
Hey, did you just scare off a Fragmentum monster?
Kind of. There was one on its own. I managed to chase it away. Speaking of which, you came from that direction, right? Did you see two little kids, a girl and her brother? Ah, thank goodness. I chased the monster too far and lost them.
They'll be okay now. You should head back to the bridge, too. The guards in Wildfire have set up a safe zone there.
Thank you, all of you. I'm just glad they're okay. I can finally retreat as well. I heard there's a powerful monster down the road, some kind of leader of the pack. I take caution.
Thanks for the intel. We'll be careful. I think he was right about the monster. You two. No, I've seen this type of monster a few times near the restricted zone. Wait, don't get too close. Something...
Huh? What is it?
These monsters are usually eager to fight. You're guaranteed a fierce battle if you see one in the Fragmentum. But this one doesn't seem concerned about us. This could be a trap. I'm not sure either. I just have a feeling that something's different.
The air... It's...
Stellaron! Promises! Serval!
Did it just... talk?
Steady. Get ready to counter its attack.
Can Jeppard not hear that?
Jeppard! Serval! Londau!
Did it just say Jeppard and Serval?
That noise! Do Fragmentum monsters usually sound like this?
Talking? I just hear white noise. Wait, you understand it?
Our names? What's happening here?
I heard rumors about this kind of monster. Shadows in the Fragmentum that assume human form are echoes of the will of past guardians. If the rumors are true, could it be?
Golia, you just won't stop haunting me. I try everything to put the past behind me, and yet you always manage to creep up again. Golia, you witch! You've terminated my research and ruined my life! What else do you want to take away from me?
Calm down, Serval. It's just a Fragmentum illusion.
All that time we spent together, was any of it real? It was so easy for you to just leave this world behind. Don't you at least owe me an explanation?
Serval!
Londau, stand down! There is no place for you. The promised new world.
Sister, I know you want Madame Kokolia to respond. But this thing in front of us is our enemy. It was born out of the evil gathered in the Fragmentum. You won't get answers from it. Fight with us, sister. Let's dispel the shadow of the past once and for all. Of course, if you're not yet able to confront the past, then he and I will fight for you until your heart is ready.
You too. I'm sorry, brother. I always make you worry when things get serious. But I see what you're doing. Reverse psychology, huh? Well, seeing as we've come this far, Kokolia, let's settle this bad blood right here, right now.
You know nothing of the way. Survive or be destroyed. There is no other choice.
Song's for you. Keep up!
Naughty child.
Scratch.
Ah!
Leave it to me.
Just a little something. Think nothing of it.
Pretty good crowd today.
Time for a shot.
Ready to lose yourself? You can fight it. Or rock with it.
Nap time.
Sagacious discernment.
Let's make it quick.
Let's begin.
Rules are made to be broken.
This song's for you.
Turn it up.
Naughty child.
Leave it to me.
You know nothing of the survive or be destroyed. There is no other choice.
Time for a shot. That's better.
Let's rock.
Serval. Serval. Why do you always have to stand?
The temperature is returning to normal. The monsters are retreating. I think it's safe to say that the shadow of Madame Kokolia was the reason for this invasion. The other anomalies we experienced were probably also a direct result. Whatever the case, we've managed to avert a crisis. Are you okay? Sounds like it would have taken us much longer to fight off the shadow without you. Serval, how are you feeling?
I feel like something heavy has all that noise before it perished. Did you catch what it said? I see. You really made no effort to correct your mistakes, Kokolia. Anyway, it doesn't matter anymore.
I can tell you mean it this time. I'm happy for you, Serval. It's not easy to truly put the past behind you. Looks like we accomplished our mission. I need to get back to the guards and Wildfire to wrap things up. You two should head over to Natasha's place and check in on the wounded.
Sure. Come find us later at the clinic.
It's getting late. Where to now?
I see. Thanks for bringing me up to speed. All in all, I owe everyone a big thank you. It would have been much harder if Wildfire had operated alone. Thanks to Captain Jappard, we managed to keep our losses to a minimum. I'm sure people will begin to appreciate the Silvermane Guards after this battle. How could I forget about you two? We couldn't have done it without your help.
You're too kind. They deserve the real credit.
Sounds like you went through a lot of danger. Are you hurt, Miss Serval? I can have a look if you like.
I'm all right, don't worry. Everything worked out eventually.
Miss Natasha, we've returned.
Is that Jappard?
Mr. Oleg has a pretty good handle on what's needed in the mine. He's arranging for rescue teams and supplies to be sent over. He won't be back for a while.
Looks like you guys have the situation under control. Thank you. I'd love to sit down and chat with all of you, but I still have a backlog of patients to see. Oh, there was a girl and her brother who said you saved their lives. You might want to check on them and see how they're doing.
Natasha's right. We should make sure those children are all right.
Come on, drink it up and you'll feel better.
But there's smoke coming out of it.
It's you. You saved us from the monsters in the mine. If you hadn't been there, we would have... I'll think of a way to repay you. I'll get a job and... That's very kind of you. If Mom and Dad were still here, they'd want us to return the favor.
Mom and Dad went somewhere far away a long time ago. Haven't come back yet.
They'll come back one day, Zeno.
So, you're looking after your brother on your own?
Not really. It's my responsibility as a sister. I'm just worried that with all these monster invasions, maybe one day I won't. My brother is too young to survive in the underworld. To think he might have to live on his own.
The misjudgment of the former Supreme Guardian isolated the underworld for more than a decade. But under Lady Bronya's leadership, the Silvermane Guards will atone for past mistakes and bring relief to the people. From now on, you don't need to worry about the safety of your family.
Captain Jappard.
Taking care of yourself is hard enough under these circumstances, let alone if you have a brother to look after. I know it can't have been easy. Zeno, right?
Yes, Mr. Captain.
You're still young, so you need to stay under your sister's wing. But when you grow up, remember to use what you've learned to protect her. Be there when she needs you, and listen to her when she feels vulnerable. She'll do the same for you.
Okay, sir. I'll protect my sister when I grow up.
Thank you, Captain Jappard. Zeno and I will remember your words.
You know, I'm pretty good at turning a happy reunion into a tear fest. If you're not too tired, Jappard, can I talk to you for a moment? What you said back there.
Of course I did. And it wasn't some last-minute speech I cobbled together. We can't always face problems alone and build walls to keep people out. We need to learn to rely on others. Especially...
I know what you're up to, Jeppy.
Huh? What do you mean?
You made it sound like you were talking to those kids. But you were talking to me. Who's building that wall now?
Well, a Landau just called out a Landau.
Jappard. I changed my mind. Change of plan. I've decided to stay in Bellabog.
Serval, I just want you to know that I would have supported your decision, no matter what you chose. I wasn't trying to force you to stay.
I know that, Jappard. Don't worry. I've thought this one through for a change. What you said was the last piece of the puzzle for me. I suddenly realized that my decision to leave was just me trying to run away from my problems. I've always found it hard to handle complex relationships. Be it Kokolia, or my family. The first thought I have when things don't work out is to run away. After all, I'm not doing this on my own, right?
Right.
If it weren't for you, I wouldn't have had any idea about the hardships people were going through in the underworld. It made me feel like maybe I could help a little and make Bellabog a better place. I have one last thing that I might need your help with. I want to see the Stellaron. I want to see the place where Kokolia sacrificed herself.
Say no more. We'll go with you.
Oh, but before that, I need to go back to the workshop and get something. Why don't you head north first, and we'll catch up with you. It's all right. I've got Jappard with me. We'll be safe. See you in a bit. This the Stellaron imprisonment device? They had such advanced technology back in the day.
This is where Madame Kokolia died.
She gave something back in death. I wanted to come here to perform for Kokolia. To say goodbye. I'm glad you guys are here to witness it. Not the nicest spot for a show. And the equipment could be better. Sorry about that.
The stage is yours, sister.
Don't you dare look away, because I will no longer live in your shadow!
Happy?
Happy. I just wish I could have seen the look on her face. Shame. Well, that's all from me. Thanks for sticking by my side throughout all of this. As for tonight, let's go to old Gerda's place and have a big feast to celebrate.
So, you're getting the tab?